So this is called Beats, Rhymes and Fife. Don't beat me up if I miss something good. This is the history of a group called Tribe. We go back before Q-Tip was Q-Tip and he was MC Lovechild. Before Fife Dog was Fife Dog and he was the Crush Connection. Before they were on the first ever rap MTV Unplugged with a live bass section. These two MCs, friends who grew up together, met in church at age two, would change hip-hop forever. They got the bug on the same streets where hip-hop was christened, where the Ghetto Blasters tuned to DJ Red Alert and the people listened. This was Queens, New York, a city that cultivated a global culture and was about to change everything. In 85, they formed the Tribe. There was one DJ, Ali, Shahid, Muhammad, and three MCs, Jarobi, Q-Tip, and Fife. The beats, the rhymes, the life. In 1990, they dropped their first release, while most of hip-hop was screaming, fight the power or fuck the police. They were rapping about losing wallets in El Segundo, or love songs about apple bombs, youthful expression, and safe sex. In 1990, in hip-hop, this was as different as it gets, or so we thought. In 91, they dropped the Low End Theory, which cemented a Tribe Called Quest in hip-hop history. This wasn't just another album. This was the Sgt. Pepper's of hip-hop. They fused their conscious lyrics with live bass, jazz, and bebop, dragged the hip-hop into a new age and helped shape the rest of the decade. And they didn't stop there. In 93, they released Midnight Marauders. It features Busta Rhymes and De La Soul and is arguably flawless, my favorite. And despite hip-hop's trend for gangster rap, they kept their conscious aesthetic. Q-Tip and Fife Dog, the Funky Diabetic. In 96, with production from J Dilla, they dropped Beats, Rhymes and Life. The album went platinum and they were Grammy nominated twice. They finished the decade with the Love Movement, and the Love Movement finished a Tribe Called Quest. After years of silence, and apart from a single performance, it wouldn't be until 2006 that the original lineup would rock the mic. And in the following decade, they toured half the globe. Headline Rock the Bells and sold out shows. They even toured with Kanye West, or should that be Kanye toured with a Tribe Called Quest. In 2015, after an appearance on Jimmy Fallon, the group worked in secret on a brand new album. But 4 months in, we lost Fife Dog at 45, and hip-hop mourned when Fife Dog died. We've Got It From Here, Thank You For Your Service was released in November to much critical acclaim. Album of the year, many critics would claim. 31 years after two childhood friends helped form the Tribe, on the same streets where hip-hop was christened, we listened to their final album. In 85, they formed the Tribe. There was one DJ, Ali, Shahid, Muhammad, and three MCs, Jarobi, Q-Tip, and Fife. The beats, the rhymes, the life. Have some beers and fucking enjoy yourself.